questions?
Yeah. Can we get a cappuccino machine in here? Because I don't know what you call this.
Not why I'm holding this.
Krieger.
Thank you.
Don't you mean this?
That's not the least.
But what's the matter? You've never seen this trick. Where'd it go?
Where is it?
Do you actually think I'd let you have the knock list?
A few moments later.
Krieger did have the knock list?
You mean it'll be difficult?
Very.
Well, this is not mission difficult, Mr. Hunt. It's mission impossible.
There you go.
Good, thanks.
Oh, sorry about that, Mike. That must have been...
Say it again. Whatever you're about in future, watch your step. You never know who you might run into. So where's the loo? Thanks, mate.
Well, Hunt. How have you been?
Finding a bit of a cold.
Surprise attack!
It's all got to do with the rabbit's foot.
Rabbit's foot?
Yeah, well, I'm assuming it's like a code word for something he's about to sell to an unspecified buyer for $850 million, by the way. Or maybe it's not a code word, maybe it's just a really, really expensive bunny appendage.
It's great work, Benji.
What operation? That look in your eyes is a pain in my ass. You know that, right?
I'm not in the field anymore.
Oh, okay. Here's a retirement present.
I think I need to tell you something.
Stop talking. This isn't about you, Ethan. And whoever this girl is, you're gonna end up messing up her life too. Don't do it.
Jules and I got married 2 days ago.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
This is still compiling.
I need 30 seconds.
Sir?
Her hotel has laundry service and she'll happily take care of it.
You want to wash my shirt? What are we going to do while we're waiting in your hotel room and I'm not wearing my shirt?
She'll think of something. She would like to drive.
Follow me to the hotel.
What's up?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing. Pull the car.
It's such a nice car.
And yet,
do it.
That's fun.
Mr. Hunt, we were told to bring you in.
Get ready to transport.
Okay.
A few moments later.
This is Brassel again. I'm ordering a code 6 lockdown. I repeat,
it's Hunt.
We're under code 6.
I know it's Hunt.
Hunt was flagged on sub basement 9.
just a prayer I'd say to bring him home.
Teach it to me.
I've got the rabbit's foot, but I can't make it to the roof.
What the hell do you mean you can't make it to the roof? Where are you?
Look up, look up, look up!
Everyone's looking for you. Everyone I know, they're looking for... I just looked it up. Okay, you're on Interpol's most wanted list, and that, by the way, is a spectacular list to be on. Whatever happened, I'm sorry, but I'm hanging up right now.
I don't have time for this. What do you think happened? I've been set up.
I think I like my job.
I'm gonna die unless you kill me.
What?
Throw the switch on and off. Don't forget you off.
I can't do that.
You can bring me back. I'll come back.
I can't.
You have to! There's no time! Now! Please! I love you.
I love you.
I will not open that door. Please, go to the extraction point, Ethan. I know what this means, but I can't. I'm not authorized. Go to the extraction point, Ethan. Go to the extraction point! Oh, we're gonna wait. Okay, I can wait. Okay, fine. There. We'll just screw the whole thing up on purpose.
Benji, how is it you're here?
Oh, I passed the field exam. Crazy, right?
Yeah, crazy.
DNA test.
It's me.
It's procedure. I'm just confirming it's you.
You're very thorough.
What do you got?
We're going into the Kremlin.
I thought you said the Kremlin. Okay.
Извините, пожалуйста, врач, генерал-полковник, не узнал.
Ты пожалеешь, рядовой Егоров.
If we don't meet again, I just want you to know I've always considered you a friend.
Stay down! Drive!
Why would that work?
Why'd what work?
The flare on the body. Why would that work?
It did work.
Yeah, I know, but...
Hey!
But why? I mean, how'd you know that would draw their fire?
I didn't. I played a hunch.
Okay. All right, so what was your scenario? Right? There's a guy being shot at in the water. All of a sudden, decides to light up a flare and swim around? I mean, what'd you assume they'd be thinking?
Thinking?
Yeah.
I didn't assume they were thinking. I assumed they were shooting at anything that moved. I just gave them a target. But these guys aren't Rhodes Scholars, you know?
It's really happening, isn't it?
Yeah.
Necessary part of evolution. What happens then?
Where's Ethan?
You gotta be kidding me.
Your line's not long enough!
No shit!
That was not easy, but I did it. What'd I miss?
So I'm jumping into an oven, essentially.
Yeah, essentially. But I'll catch you.
Great.
Why am I Pluto?
It's not even a planet anymore.
Well, I think Uranus is available.
It's funny because you said anus.
Did you jump?
Should I not have jumped? Because I jumped!
that.
Next time, I gotta seduce the rich guy. Mission accomplished!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
So, we are not enemies. The phone call from that arms dealer in Dubai. You wanted me to find you. How else to believe this? Hospital?
And in other
news. How's the leg?
Still working. You?
Feeling.
I'm fine, by the way.
Come on, Benji.
Benji, open that door!
Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Yes, got it! That's the wrong door!
Benji, not that door, the other door!
The other door, right, yes, the other door. Okay, oh, yes, 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 sorry, sorry, my bad, my bad.
Mr. Chairman. The IMF's misadventures date back to my earliest days at the CIA when the IMF broke into the CIA to steal a list of covert operatives. And now, more recently, a Russian warhead...
Disarmed Russian warhead.
A Russian nuclear warhead...
Rendered safe by the IMF.
...clipped the Transamerica Pyramid before plunging into the San Francisco Bay.
Saving the Western Hemisphere.
This made possible by IMF agents who did willingly provide the launch codes to a known terrorist. Do I have that right, Agent Brandt?
I can neither confirm nor deny details of any such operation without the Secretary's approval.
This was the same week that the IMF infiltrated the Kremlin. Here is the Kremlin before, and the Kremlin after.
I can neither confirm nor deny details. You'll never find him.
Set your watch, Brent. Ethan Hunt is living his last day as a free man. Benji?
Meanwhile, I will try and overlook the fact that you're an international fugitive wanted by the CIA.
Benji?
And that this little unsanctioned operation is tantamount to treason.
Benji?
Because as you stated earlier, I will be back at my desk on Monday morning, playing video games, and no one will be any the wiser.
The show's about to start, Benji.
Right.
Just take your position. Tell me what you see.
Okay.
Nice tux, by the way.
Doesn't make her a bad person.
So I am staying. And that is all we are going to say about that.
Okay. Good.
So why hasn't Lane just sent someone to steal it?
Oh, he has. He sent me. And I can tell you, it's impossible.
What, then you just have to hold your breath for 2 minutes?
What about installing the security profile?
Well, that's gonna be like a minute tops.
So I have to hold my breath for 3 minutes?
You can do that.
Well, the thing you're overlooking is the physical exertion. The more you exert yourself, the faster you consume oxygen.
Don't worry about him, all right? All he has to do is install the fake profile before I get to the gate analysis. You said it yourself, it's the only way. That doesn't sound impossible.
See, what'd I tell you? Difficult? Absolutely. But certainly not in... Jesus Christ. Is he all right? What happened? What happened?
Hey, buddy.
Benji.
Yeah, Benji. You did good.
Wait. Wait.
Whoa. Are you okay to drive? I mean, a minute ago you were dead.
What are you talking about?
This is not gonna end well.
So what do we do now?
Please tell me you made a copy of that disc.
Of course I made a copy.
And option three?
Come away with me. Right now.
Oh boy.
Hunt is uniquely trained and highly motivated. A specialist without equal, immune to any countermeasures. There is no secret he cannot extract, no security he cannot breach, no person he cannot become. He has most likely anticipated this very conversation and is waiting to strike in whatever direction we move. Sir, Hunt is the living manifestation of destiny, and he has made you his mission.
Prime Minister. Gentlemen, this is Solomon Lane. Mr. Lane, meet the IMF.
I'm not sure the committee approves of your methods, Director Hunley.
Desperate times, desperate measures, Mr. Chairman.
And you, Mr. Brandt, how can you justify this deception?
I can neither confirm nor deny details of any operation without the Secretary's approval.
I don't like it. Something about this guy, it just really gives me the creeps.
Okay, just relax.
I'm relaxed.
You don't sound relaxed. Luther, does he sound relaxed to you?
He sounds terrified.
Please, I'm not terrified. I just have a bad feeling is all.
I thought you said you were relaxed.
It's entirely possible to be relaxed and extremely uneasy at the same time.
No, sir.
You do it all the time.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, he doesn't.
I'm supposed to believe that you are perfectly relaxed, right here, now, in a dark alleyway, waiting to buy black market plutonium from a psychopath.
Benji, I won't let anything happen to you.
Okay.
See, Benji, you're perfectly safe.
That's easy for you to say. You're in the van.
Well, you want to be in the field, tough guy.
And tonight, Luther, I would like to be in the van.
He's here. You okay?
I should be dead.
We should all be dead.
Why aren't we?
Where's the plutonium?
It's gone.
If you have a problem with my methods, you can always stay behind. Your mission, should you choose to accept it. Isn't that the thing?
Looks like you lost your oxygen.
Can you still make a mask?
I need a face to make a mask.
Sorry. Poe's aiming for his chest.
What are you doing here?
It's good to see you two.
I'm sorry, I'm confused. You are...
an old friend.
What are you doing?
I have a date with White Widow.
He had a date with the Widow. You look nothing like him.
And now, we have to hope they never met.
Hope is not a strategy.
Oh, you must be new. You don't understand what you're involved in.
I don't understand what I'm involved in. I don't understand what I'm involved in. What am I involved in?
Is it true that he...
Hey, Walker, whatever you heard, if it makes your skin crawl, it's probably true.
Holy shit. You're the guy that caught him, aren't you? How long do you think he's gonna keep that to himself?
We'll burn that bridge when we get to it.
Not us, Lane. She tried to kill Lane. She has no choice.
And she will kill me.
I'm not gonna let that happen.
Ethan,
how exactly are you not gonna let that happen? I'm working on it.
Oh, he's working on it. Great. So how'd I do?
I never had a doubt.
I am terribly sorry.
Excuse me.
Go straight, straight, straight! Okay, now turn right.
Right? Now?
Yes, right.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm... No, it's left. Turn left. Sorry, I had the screen lock on. Waiting for?
I'm jumping out a window!
What do you mean you're jumping out of a... Oh, sorry, I had it in 2D. Good luck.
We're in this mess because Ethan wouldn't let me die. He's a good man. And he cares about you more than he can admit. That's one more worry than he can handle right now. If you care about him, you should walk away.
Is everything all right?
Why a strippers?
I'm a doctor, not an electrician.
Sorry.
No, I'm a doctor, not a mechanic.
The wire in my left hand.
The black one.
My left hand.
That's your left hand.
Sorry, the other wire.
The red one.
Yes, the red one in my right hand.
Just checking. Oh, I like her.
Ethan! Ethan, where are you?
I'm in a helicopter going after Walker.
Oh, hold on.
How did you get in the helicopter?
What, you can fly a helicopter?
Did you say helicopter? What the hell are you doing in a helicopter?
Did you find the other bomb? I'll get it.
If he's in another helicopter,
how are you gonna get it?
I'll figure it out.
If you find the bomb, I'll get the detonator. I won't let you down.
I won't let you down.
Okay. I can do this. What do we got here? We've got airspeed. Airspeed. Okay, power. This is power.
Why won't you just die?
We're out of time. We just have to hope he has it.
Okay, we're ready.
At 2 seconds, we cut.
Wait. Why two? Why not one?
You want to cut it that close?
What if the second will never get back?
Wait, can we make a decision on this?
All right. We'll do it on one.
Cutting on one?
Yes, one. All right, stand by.
How close were we? The usual.
Usual.
Please don't make me laugh.